is the boundary. So I was a witness to this. It is a very shameful event which has happened. Someone should be held responsible. If he doesn't take action as per the provision, no one will be accountable. Someone has to be accountable. So immediately I ordered for an inquiry. All night, my ACS, my MD, and everything they have worked out. Unofficially, they have communicated me what are the facts, how it has happened. But ultimately, I said, there is no excuse. Someone has to be accountable.
Sir, but the question is that, in fact, in Karnataka, in Bangalore, two hours, 3 hours, power cut takes place.
No.
So why such actions not taken at that time?
It is not the situation. See, three points power is there to Vidhan Sabha. In Bangalore, yes, definitely there is a very big power crisis in the state. But still we are buying the power, we are managing. A big drought has been there. No water is there for our thermal plants. We have disconnected the IP set connection which has been taken connection in the rivers. From the Krishna River itself, water is not coming to the rural barrage. So we have taken all precautionary measures. We are using our political will. We have stopped and disconnected. I think by this today night, the water may flow to the RTPS and the BTPS, and we will start our generation again. So this is the situation. More than 3,300 megawatt, we can have a shortage. I agree with you. But we know the timing. Our school children, the exams are going on, will not stop. As far as Bangalore is concerned, or any city, there is no power cut. We have reduced from 7 hours to 6 hours to the farmers, knowing the drought situation. But we will manage it. Within 2-3 days, everything will be in the normal in the entire state.
But the common people have a question, sir. The only question is, when there is no power in my house, nobody is suspended. Why should engineer be suspended when there is no power in Vidhan Sabha?
See, it is this, see, we have the electricity from the three corner of the divisions. There is a separate panel. The officer should be present. I got an information that at the time of this, the officer who was supposed to be in the station was not there. See, power has gone within 1 second, they should cut it. There is a backup power. I'm telling you from three corners.
Negligence.
Three corners. There is some negligence of people.
So have you written to the secretary?